All right, we are back in Star Wars Squadrons. We are in Mission 4, which is where you start again to get back into playing as the Empire. So let's jump right into it and let's start the briefing for Mission 4.
One of our spies, Agent Thorne, has discovered vital intelligence on Project Starhawk. Your mission is to extract her from an orbital outpost above Hosnian Prime. Your job is to secure the outpost for our extraction team, who will arrive aboard the shuttle Gladius. Behind enemy lines, you must be precise and swift. We have no room for error, Titan. To gain access, you'll have to eliminate perimeter defenses. Intelligence reports missile platforms defending Hosnian space. Destroy them.
Okay.
The outpost itself is protected by turbo laser cannons on all sides. Evade and eliminate them all.
Nice.
When you've secured the area, you will escort the Gladius to the outpost, and our extraction team will acquire Agent Thorne. Once Thorne is secure, reach your Gozanti cruisers and return to the Overseer. Do not lose our spy under any circumstances. That is all.
Alright, don't make me... Do I have to talk... I hate that they make us talk to the other characters.
Now more than ever, the Empire needs reliable soldiers like Agent Thorne.
I'm going to kind of skip through these cutscenes.
This mission is
of... I don't really see a lot of value in them.
Get to the hangar.
But they force you to have these conversations. So I'm just going to fast forward through these. If you want to have the conversations on your playthrough...
I'm Rella Sol. No need to... I've already... In days... In one... If only Emperor, not that I can reinstate.
Personally, I don't see a lot
we can
from
talk
these
later.
Conversations. So, you know, maybe if the single player campaign was longer, I'd be more interested in those conversations, but they are not. Right. Same thing. So we're going to have to talk to everybody here.
You'll be the new pilot. Sergeant Waite, chief mechanic and head of...
He's our chief mechanic.
The overseer, and on my... Gotta say, it must... I've prepared your... But if you've got... Your TIE fighters...
I'm gonna fast forward through those. I just don't see a lot of value in those discussions.
Newcomer. Come before you to fight. Advice...
Interesting, he's using a damaged pilot, a damaged helmet. I don't know why he would do that, other than for memory's sake.
You're the new arrival. I'm Javier. We're going right. I was there, you know. Captain Kara. She knows. Politics are for always shoot.
Of course, later. Rushing through these cutscenes and conversations, I really don't see the value to them. I'd much rather get ready to launch.
The TIE fighter. Classic. Maneuverable. Flexible. Can't take much direct fire,
right, so
but that's no problem for a skilled pilot.
Repair system, standard laser cannon, standard hull, and engines. K to customize. Alright, can we customize? No, we can't customize on this.
Your loadout, however, is not standard. And again, neither are any of Titan Squadron's missions.
Okay, edit loadout. Now we can edit the loadout. So what are my choices? I'm going to stick with standard. Alright, what are my weapons options? Onslaught rockets. Photon torpedo.
Caution. Launch prep is in progress.
Yeah, we'll stick with the concussion rockets. That should be good for fighters. We can stick with the base base options right now. And let's get into this mission. Alright, I've been playing Starfighters for the last 4 or 5 hours of gameplay, so let's see if I'm rusty on the ties. I probably will be. Missile platforms, here we go.
I'm here, let's go. Missile defense systems activated. Wipe them out and clear a path to the station.
Blasted rebels.
We can shoot down their salvos.
Focusing on the missile platforms.
Annihilate that target.
That's what I like to see. I'm on your wing.
That's it. Next missile platform.
Path is clear. Advance on the outpost. That's how it's done, Titan.
Advance on the outpost.
What? They breached our missile defenses. Scramble fighters, take down those ties.
I wish I could see the panic inside that station right now. We should take out the shield generator. Without it, the turbo lasers are vulnerable.
Rebel starfighters inbound.
Watch your backs.
Alright, going after the shield generator. Unshielded ships like the TIE Fighter feature emergency power converter, which allows the pilot to instantly convert all power from one system to another. You can temporarily drain your engines for a surge in power to your primary weapons, or drain your weapons to charge your booster thrusters. Gotcha.
Focus fire on the outpost's turbo lasers.
We need a clear landing zone for our extraction shuttle. Evacuate the transports. Get the cargo out of here.
Hull integrity severe.
I'm seeing a rebel transport ship fleeing the outpost. That's a high-value target, and we won't let it escape. Eliminate the rebel transport.
Inadequate.
I could have sworn I was going to blow through that one before I hit it, so lesson learned.
Focus fire on the outpost's turbo lasers. We need a clear landing zone for our extraction shuttle. Evacuate the transports. Get the cargo out of here.
I'm seeing a rebel transport ship fleeing the outpost. That's a high-value target, and we won't let it escape. Eliminate the rebel transport.
Transports ahead.
I'm under fire!
Hull integrity severe.
Check the fighter.
Fleeting formation.
We gotta get position where we can take out the rest of these. Get related.
How dare you!
Could have finished that turbo laser off.
I'm in position.
Advised. We have a problem. Taking fire.
The outpost is defenseless.
Titan, this is Shuttle Gladius, inbound for extraction.
We read you, Gladius. Titan will rendezvous at these coordinates. Thin the herd if you have to. Joining up.
Let's see if we can get this. Okay, we gotta go for our objective, not necessarily to take out. Oh, got an X-wing on my rear.
Joining your position.
Not ideal.
You're one to watch.
Totally objective.
Do you have a tail?
Switch the engines. Get a couple of easy kills here.
Superior training at work.
Closing in on you, Titan Squadron.
We'll keep you safe, Gladius. Let's get you to the outpost's landing platform.
Affirmative, Squadron Leader.
We'll be gone before the Rebel fleet even knows we were here. Squadron, enemy A-wings are deploying from the station.
Don't let them intercept our shuttle.
They're attacking our shuttle.
Okay, get along.
Don't let them attack the shuttle!
Rebel destroyed. Strike this target. Thanks for joining us. We're playing Mission 4 of Squadron.
Well done, Titan 3. You got them all.
Oh.
I'm in position.
How dare you? Superior training at work.
You target the U-Wings, it's actually much easier to finish the enemy off if you take the U-Wings out first. So I always try to find the U-Wings first. It's the hardest target in many ways because it has the most shields.
spin out of it.
Thank me later.
Commendable.
It's gonna pay off. There we go, there goes the new wing, which takes out a lot of their support. Which allows us to take the rest of their squadron out quickly. Which is good to remember for multiplayer.
Blasted rebels.
Enemy fighters are finished.
Alright. Let's resupply.
Titan, this is Agent Thorn. Your reputation precedes you. It's good to know my life is in capable hands.
We won't let you down, Agent Thorn. Titan Squadron, regroup with the Gladius.
Alright, we're out of here. Hopefully. Switch power to engines.
We're clear of the station. Cover our escape and escort us to the jump point.
So we got more fighters coming in.
Republic corvettes inbound.
Corvettes, even worse.
Right. Gladius, change course and keep Agent Thorn safe. Titan 3, take out those fighters. Protect the shuttle at all costs.
Right, I'm supposed to work on the shuttle, on the fighters. Got it. Focus on protecting the rear of the shuttle from star fighters. Complete.
Nice work, Titan 3. You're officially part of the squadron now.
Very nice. Mission 4. Under the belt. Moving on to mission 5.
Pilot.
Time for another briefing, if I'm not mistaken. Here we go.
Agent Thorne may not have known the precise location of Project Starhawk, but the intel has pointed us in the right direction.
Then we will proceed as planned.
Oh, hello. Captain, is this the new pilot?
Yes. A valuable addition to the squadron, wouldn't you say?
Indeed. Marvelous work securing Agent Thorne. You've exceeded your previous statistics by... Oh, forgive me. I'm so familiar with your profile that I forgot we haven't actually met. I'm LT-514, Imperial Intelligence. I'm eager to analyze your performance in the upcoming mission. Captain Carroll, shall we proceed with the briefing? Let's not keep Captain Carroll waiting.
All right, let's go into the briefing. Sorry
Agent
about
Thorne's
that.
Intel has paid off.
All right, mission 5.
We've learned that a convoy of New Republic engineers is traveling from Hosnian Prime to Project Starhawk's secret base. Their chartered path leads them straight through the contested territory of DeSevro. According to our new information, the convoy will attempt to conceal its presence in a local debris field. Follow the convoy through the wreckage and allow them to jump to hyperspace. We will calculate all possible destinations along their trajectory to find Project Starhawk. You must not be detected. We cannot risk losing this convoy.
Okay, so we can follow
local
the
Imperial
convoy.
Forces have been advised not to interfere. Once the convoy is clear of the debris, it will leave the system, pointing us toward their hidden headquarters. Once we have their jump vector, return to the Overseer and prepare for immediate redeployment.
Right. Let's watch that one more time.
Agent Thorne's intel has paid off. We've learned that a convoy of New Republic engineers is traveling from Hosnian Prime to Project Starhawk's secret base. Their chartered path leads them straight through the contested territory of DeSevro. According to our new information, the convoy will attempt to conceal its presence in a local debris field.
Right.
Follow the convoy through the wreckage and allow them to jump to hyperspace. We will calculate all possible destinations along their trajectory to find Project Starhawk.
Challenge than anything else.
You must not be detected. We cannot risk losing this convoy. Local Imperial forces have been advised not to interfere.
Okay.
Once the convoy is clear of the debris, it will leave the system. Once we have their jump vector.
Okay. Let's go to the hangar. I don't need to have any unnecessary conversation. Alright, we're gonna have our new shot.
The TIE is a specialist mode, made for utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this loadout, it's built to disable enemy fighters with ion lasers. I've also equipped jamming tech to keep you off enemy radars, and tactical shields to protect allied TIEs.
Okay, left auxiliary is squadron mask. Right, so let's tactical shield, seeker warheads. Alright, it's not gonna let us modify our loadout. So what we have is what we got. Alright. We'll figure it out along the way. Here we go, our Reaver. Very interesting ship, to say the least.
All this wreckage. What happened here? Captain Amos is bloodthirsty. He's baited the rebels into pointless fleet battles over DeSevro.
And lost several destroyers by the look of it. At least his recklessness allows us to stay hidden. Stay together and keep your distance. The convoy can't know we're tracking them.
Yes, sir. Titan 3's radar jammer will make it harder for the enemy to track you. Use it wisely.
Okay.
Use Squadron Mask to make your allies temporarily disappear from sensors. Okay.
Rebel engineers. Why not destroy them and stop those gearheads from reaching their destination?
Patience, Von Rigg. We'll have plenty of new targets once we locate Project Starhawk.
Yes, sir. You're right. It's smarter to hit them at the source than slow them down. Let's use those debris clusters as cover and close in on the convoy.
But don't boost your engines. It puts the entire mission at risk to fly so brash.
Smart. Advance through the debris. Keep this up.
Slow down. Avoid detection.
Overseer, we're in position.
Hold, Titan. Patience. Remember what we learned at the Battle of Vashar?
How could I forget? We strike when the moment is right, not simply because we can.
Attention! The Star Destroyer Tormentor is emerging from hyperspace near the debris field.
It can't be serious. Captain Amos, what is the meaning of this?
You're letting our enemy escape, Captain Carroll. I will not show the same mercy. Fire the missiles.
We can't lose this convoy. Titan, shoot down the Tormentor's missiles. Captain Amos, you are compromising a delicate mission.
Delicate? This is war. Snuffing out this new republic is the only mission.
Destroy the missiles.
That colossal idiot.
Convoy's alerted to our presence. No way we'll track their jump now.
This is foolish. The Tormentor is severely damaged.
It's still capable of destroying a few Rebel ships. Just look at the wreckage around you.
I see TIE fighters out there. Shattered, broken. Yours, I assume.
Every victory has its price.
Shot.
Stay focused. Stop that scattered convoy. That missile made contact.
Yet, I remain.
Titan, the Tormentor is firing another missile volley.
We'll take them down.
Where?
Convoy's hit. Sharpshooter. Captain Amos must be cursing your name.
You're welcome.
stop now. Captain Carroll, the transports have been disabled.
Another transport has escaped. Excellent. I'm deploying lander shuttles to board them and seize their nav data.
We'll keep the shuttle safe.
See that you do. Thanks to Captain Amos. Physically retrieving the nav data is our last chance at finding Project Starhawk.
Shuttle's reached. Let's move.
More rebel fighters inbound.
Tactical shield is a portable shield generator. Okay.
Deploy tactical shields to protect our shuttles.
Jamming the enemy radar.
Shield the shuttle, Titan 3.
Hit the enemy with ions, and then tell the rest of your team to engage that target.
You are outgunned, sir.
Because you shot down my missiles.
Boarding party has breached the transport. The data will be ours.
The boarding party has breached the transport. Stand by. Take out the rest of the rebel fighters.
Fine. I wash my hands of this, Captain Amos.
Oh, then the glory shall be mine alone.
You have my gratitude.
I'd say you owe me one.
Strike this target.
Enemy starfighters are hounding a shuttle.
Where?
Enemy has a lock on me.
Excellent. I'll finish them.
They're trying to tail you.
Shuttle taking fire.
Keep that safe.
Deploy shields on the shuttles.
Strike this target. Strike this target.
The rebels are drawing back their attack. They can't come this close to the Overseer.
We've acquired the convoy's data. Beginning analysis.
You call off your squadron.
I don't need their help.
Then you're prepared to...
Never.
You will not survive this assault, Captain Amos.
Watch me. Captain Carroll, that frigate is coming apart. The Tormentor is too close.
Amos, evasive maneuvers, now.
What are you talking about?
The frigate is about to explode.
But I won't.
He's dead. What a waste. At least we have what we came for.
Alright, mission 5 complete.
We've recovered the sector coordinates for the Starhawk dockyards, but the rest of the data banks are empty.
Engineers must have wiped the rest when Captain Amos blew our cover.
An idiot Amos deserves to go down with his ship.
Knowing the sector at least narrows our search.
Vindon can't hide forever. Titan, eliminate the convoy. Let Lyndon know we're coming for him.
Oh, we got a convoy to destroy. Nice. You're not gonna let us do it? I wish we'd done that instead of having it be a cutscene there. Alright, now we're switching sides to the rebels. Yep. We don't play for the Empire nearly as much as I would like. It's like 75% playing for the rebels and 25% playing for the Empire in this game. A better balance would be nice.
Hey pal, over here.
Oh no. Don't make me talk to anybody. I hate when they make us talk to our...
You're right, Lyndon.
Squadron.
The contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll. Her mark is all over these attacks. We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosni and Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Alright, take Linda, a minute to stretch.
What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore.
Alright, briefing.
An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Essilis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis.
All right, Y-Wings bomb now. It to oblivion. Okay.
A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post.
Oh, we're going to do a trench run.
Pull this off. We'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset, and then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
Mission 6, here we go. So this is mission... We've completed mission 4, 5, and now we're on to 6 on this stream.
Y-Wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
Alright, so we have Goliath missiles and proton bombs. We don't have any shield repair, any hull repair, though. Okay. So I've got to check my weapon. I got to check my mapping here.
I'll get it ready.
Press the E key twice for options. Press spacebar for accessibility options.
All right. Sometimes I've noticed that you're with your HOTAS, sometimes you're... Let's see, so fire. Fire left auxiliary. It's going to be 9. Fire right auxiliary is going to be 4. Okay. It's set up correctly. I don't know why it didn't work. It wouldn't let me deploy those shields for those shuttles in the last mission. But everything's correctly keyed. Are we launching? What are we doing? Okay. Alright, why aren't we launching? That's what I want to know.
This is weird. Huh. Maybe I just have to wait for a few minutes? It seems odd. Usually the launch happens instantaneously. Press 12 to launch a mission. See these arbitrary B launch mission. All right. All right, not sure what's going on here. Let's take a break here and we'll come back once I figure out what's going on with this mission start. So that'll be missions 4 and 5 of Squadrons. Hope you enjoyed it. Talk to you next time.